Hi everyone, in today's video, I'm going to show you how to scan a document online. First, go on avpdf.com and click on the Scan to PDF widget from the homepage. To start, download the scanner driver by clicking the button Download Driver. Then, follow the instructions. Once the driver is installed, reload the web page. Click on the Scan button to open the scanner interface. Choose your settings and click on the Scan button. Click on the Add button to scan another document, or click on Restart if you wish to reset the process. Then, click on the Validate button to save the scan file. You can now download the scanned PDF file to your computer or save it directly to your favorite cloud storage service. All documents processed with AvePDF are automatically deleted from our servers after 30 minutes. If you prefer, you can delete your file manually right after processing by clicking the bin icon. You can even go a step further and hypercompress your documents if you need it even lighter and more optimized. You will benefit from the latest technology to hypercompress your file and reduce its size by up to 99%. By compressing your files, you contribute to a more sustainable future. If you want to learn more, check our blog article, Easy Online Scanning Workflow with AvePDF. Have fun using AvePDF tools.